all over them because you want to seal them in. You can use a roller brush or just a paintbrush that's wider. Just paint over them. But you want to paint over them because it's going to seal in that tape and nothing's going to get through. And that's how you're going to get really sharp lines.